Good morning, everybody. Still dark outside, and the view is a little bit gray, especially here in Salinas, and then back up to Santa Cruz. We had this little patch developing here, low clouds around the bay, just about to knock on the door there in Monterey as well. So some low clouds and some stratus and some chilly temperatures too. Middle and upper 40s now, Salinas, Santa Cruz, Gilroy down to 42. We have upper 30s down in Paso Robles, so a chilly start. Speaking of chilly, 29 at Lake Tahoe, 23 in Truckee right now, 50s in Sacramento, and about a 50 in Palm Springs. Look at this. It's going to cool on off. Well, for Palm Springs, that's pretty cool. 73 degrees after all those 90s and triple digits we had all summer long. Middle 70s back in Sac today, and a 75 up in Redding. Rest of the country looking pretty good. The coolest of it is really up in the Pacific Northwest, down to Boise, upper 50s to low 60s between Seattle and Boise today. Mid-80s in Dallas, and then 70s all the way up through Chicago. And then 70s, 80s, and 60s as you move northward into and up around New England. Now, here's the problem. Airport delays are going to be widespread here as all this rain starts to filter in, a nor'easter riding up the eastern seaboard. It's going to be a very slow mover. So expect airport delays, Philly, D.C., Newark, Boston, and all and around JFK and LaGuardia. That's all going to go on and off throughout the next 24 to 36 hours. Now, the other system is out west. The Four Corners regions are what we call Colorado, Utah, New Mexico, and Arizona, right there on that corner there. That's the Four Corners. All of those areas at least reporting some rain or snow showers up above about 7,000 feet. The Wasatch, places you may have heard of like Alton, Snowbird, going to pick up about a foot of snow today. Mostly sunny skies for us, though. So again, when you start comparing what we've had, well, we've had it pretty good, especially since late September and early October now. We've had some nice temps. 70 in San Francisco. We're rebounding now after our area of low pressure has exited and pushed into the deserts. 71 in Hollister, 72 in San Jose after just mostly 60s yesterday. 68 here in Salinas and low 70s down through King City. Upper 60s to around 70 between Big Sur and Carmel Valley. And low to mid-60s for Marina, Seaside, and Monterey. 72 today in Santa Cruz, 69 in Watsonville, and about 70 up in the Santa Cruz Mountains.